as we do to keep ourselves on balance when we do pirouettes. Nathan here will demonstrate how we spot. He will focus on the red fire alarm until he just can't turn his head anymore and then it whips around. Good. Now, please show us how we spot in a pirouette.